I don't know who that guy is, man. I got like a random info. Yeah, oh, this guy right here. Am I? Oh, okay. Yo, what's up, guys? It's Cashrules Gaming, and today we're just gonna be farming Barret's chest piece. We've done it so many times, and we haven't gotten the chest piece, which sucks balls. But hopefully we'll get it in the stream. So hope you guys enjoy. Please leave a like, subscribe, comment. You know, do all the good stuff.
All the good stuff.
All the good stuff. The goody goody. Oh yeah, and I hope you guys enjoy the stream. You know, I'm here with my boy Lycan. We could call him Lickin' Balls.
That's the one.
Alright, I'll meet you at the place whenever you are streaming. He has the Barret's chest piece. Look at this fuck boy.
What is up, YouTube? It's your boy Lycan Society back here with another YouTube video. Today we'll be farming the Barret's chest piece, and yeah, hope you guys enjoy. Please make sure to subscribe and like, and also subscribe to my boy Cashrules Gaming. I'll put his link in the description. So yeah, let's get to it.
Oh, I know how. I forgot to do that on mine too. Make sure to subscribe to Lycan Society.
Let's get it, man.
Let's get it. Let's get it.
I don't like doing intros.
I know, me neither, but you know, it's so the viewers know what they're watching. Oh, we've done this so many times too. Then nothing.
Yeah, I did at least like 100 times. No. To be honest.
100, more than 100. You? With you? Shit, you play more than me. About taking the Rikers out at the knees. I had finals, man. Barely got through that. They're holding three of my people. If you get them out before blowing the lid off, I'd be great. Alright. Get them out first. But don't get for that. And like. We're going in on your side. Your break
ends here. Bruh.
Bruh. Bruh.
That shit.
I can't aim right now.
I got Bruno person. They joined the stream. What up? What up? Welcome to the stream. Make sure y'all drop a like on the video.
It's probably me. Oh, I can't see. I need to sit up, man. Hold on, I gotta get up. I can't play lying down. This is so hard. Lycan balls. Lycan balls. I gotta tilt my TV though. God damn it. I wish I had a heater in my room, man. My room's so cold. I'm playing in a refrigerator.
What? My aim is like booty cheeks, bro.
I know, my aim's all booty cheeks.
I can't even aim.
It feels good though when you lay down because you're all warm and shit, but like...
You can't play straight. Oh, whoa, I just walked through the door.
I know, I saw that. Glitch, guys. Oh, glitch. Glitch. Hey, have you gone downstairs? Do you get any like tears or anything from down there? Or you don't get shit?
I don't know.
Go down there after this run.
Yeah.
I got him. Oh, you have pulse too?
Yeah.
Close it
is. I don't know, I hit this one and I have higher crit damage.
What's this build?
Oh no, oh yeah, my alpha, but my crit damage is like 23%. My crit chance is really low. Warning.
Incoming hostile stick. Okay. Whoa. Getting my ass handed to me right now. What the? Whoa! Why is this thing all lit up like this?
Warning. Cashrules, aka the hacker with invisible guns.
Always. Is invisible again?
No. Only when you get to that one part of the mission.
Which one, the underground?
Yeah, I think the underground before we hit the port.
The boss?
Before the boss.
Fuck this shit, let's push up on them.
Like a fucking aim, man.
Fuck, dude, these guys are annoying. Dude, this is not, I can tell this is not gonna be a smooth run, I swear, man. It's fucking sloppy.
I'm running fire turret. I'm gonna go check that room.
Oh, yeah, the room. Yeah, let's go.
I don't think there's nothing in there.
You need a lockpick to get in.
Yeah, I think I already opened that shit. Is it that one?
Oh,
no,
you go down one. All the way in the bottom.
Oh, no, yeah, it is open.
Oh, yeah, you can. I wonder what you get, though.
It's just probably like a blue.
Oh, dude, look! This is the other side.
Hey.
Yeah, we could go through the other side of the mission.
Find a way to get through the mannequin.
Yeah, we just have to find a way to get through here.
Or we can just skip the whole thing.
Yeah.
Then only if that mobile cover still works.
It probably does. It probably does. You just have to find a way to do it.
Yeah. Oh.
That way we could just skip. Just keep farming the chest piece faster.
I don't know what we're gonna use, dude. They both hit for the same thing, 19.2.
The, Oh, that's good then.
At least I'm 4, not like way I'm 4.
That's good. Active echo beacon detected. Now you have two guns that hit for the same, and if you have to switch, you know, you switch off and use the other one.
The sucky part is that they both are both AR and they use the same amount of bullets.
Oh, that's true. Especially with Alphabet. let me see. The LBOA you gave me last night is 18.4. Oh, what the hell? Oh, no, it's not 18.4. I think I put it away.
Should have gone up, though.
The two that I got was in my inventory. They're 18 point something.
Yeah. Agent, the hostage is being held on the roof. Hey, but then that lightweight M4 is not that bad, though.
It isn't. It's decent. Also, David, the way Vigorous works is it overheals me. It doesn't overheal you.
Yeah, that's why you have to, I think adrenaline, right? You have to rock adrenaline?
No, you don't have to. Just rock,
So you have to basically just shoot the heal on the floor.
As long as I'm running Vigorous, I'll get the overheal. But when you shoot it yourself, you won't get it. I watched a video on Marco Style. He explained it, or whatever his name is.
Finally using another build instead of using my other one.
Oh, I could rock my shield. Line. My shield build's pretty good. I just have to pull that out of the chest.
No, I say I've been rocking frontline instead of doing other gear.
Dude, I don't know why, but frontline's really good though. I don't know why people are hating on it. Stay there. I'll kill the sniper.
Good idea, specialized backpack. Dude, I can never get a decent specialized backpack.
Me neither. I have.
No, like, I have, but I can never get another one.
I have one.
It's pretty decent, but it doesn't roll towards, you know, armor. I mean, armor, towards ammo capacity.
Yeah, it doesn't roll towards anything.
And it sucks because if you don't have a vigorous chest piece that doesn't have ammo capacity, it's really bad. Garbage, you know?
Yeah, my vigorous has a ammo capacity. I just have to roll the stat, I think, the main stat last night. Pretty good.
Yeah.
Oh, my back's itchy.
Negative, Ramos.
Oh.
We've got this. Find a secure position and hunker down.
Fuck, dude, I used two medkits already.
Bruh?
It's okay, I'll get it back. Right.
Oh, whoa, 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 whoa,
whoa, whoa, whoa, whoa, whoa, whoa, whoa, whoa, whoa, whoa, whoa, whoa, whoa, whoa, whoa, I think there's one more, is it?
There's one more. Where's she aiming at? Oh,
dang. Yeah.
She was literally aiming at my turret.
Thanks for that. My people are getting in a position to breach the hull. Agent, you're gonna wanna unlock the maintenance access. The building blueprints show a security control room down in the basement.
I'm gonna press the button. You better get in the elevator, homie.
Oh, there's a guy that asked him to play with us. I don't know, he said, hey, can I play with you?
Tell them we're full.
They're not even full.
I know. Which one, the one that I joined last night?
No, it's a different guy. No, he messaged me on the, PlayStation, on the, YouTube.
Oh, okay, I know.
On the YouTube, on the comments.
I don't know, dude. You want him to join? Let him join. Hopefully, not annoying, though. Sometimes we get. Remember that one dude last time? I think it was annoying. Oh, I switched to my G36, it does 20 point. 20k damage. Plus it has better talents. Deadly, Brutal, and Focus.
Warning. Additional hostiles to ban.
Shoddy running. Yeah, just send me a friend request. G36.
Oh, I ran past him. What the hell?
Oh.
Incoming hostiles detected.
Okay. I got hit right down.
Yeah, I know. I see it. Oh, he ran all the. That dude ran all the way back here just to kill us.
Yeah, beat him up.
What the hell?
I selected my fourth time until he finally died.
So far, so good. My strike squads are moving in.
You can just come right on to me. Yeah.
Yeah. Sounds like a creeper from a villager from Minecraft.
Wait. What's that creeper? It's a villager.
That's what I said.
Creeper.
David, you don't have your shield. Oh, bitch is shooting me from top. Spec Ops armor. Ooh. Get ready to rip her. She's dead. She died. Oh! Died by grenade. I was all up in that bitch.
Died by a grenade.
Yeah, I was all up in that bitch. Oh, my aim though.
Oh my goodness! How did I not get hit by that grenade?
Oh my god, they're all over the place. Oh my god. Oh my god, 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 oh my god. Oh, there's only one NPC. Fuck his ass up. Oh wait, never mind.
Kill the grenade, motherfucker, dude. Oh, never mind.
Boing. Tricky assignment, but you did
what had to be done. Ooh, I got an AUG and a converted SMG.
Ooh, I got the Barret's chest piece. I don't think we're quite done with them yet.
Nice.
But at least now we can get these JTF folks back just on kidding. The job.
Oh yeah. I need my people alive.
Oh hey, I'm looking for a rapid chest piece. I'm God trying to make a tactician's barret. I owe you, agent. Hell of a job. Not a tactician's, but a reclaimer ish. M870.
Oh, you want to do the healing?
Oh, have you seen the video? You seen the video?
Yeah, I seen the video. This shit crazy, bro. Oh, so you need reclaimer?
Yeah, but it's okay. Not right now.
There you go. You can have it. I dropped on the floor.
Oh, okay, that works.
The whole story. It rolled armor already, but
low stamina stat and firearms and stuff. Restart. Let's go. It's okay. I'll find another one.
I was thinking of doing it one too, but we don't really need it. Because we're never in a dark zone, but you know, just in case.
I just want to have multiple builds, but that set looks really good.
Yeah. The healing's crazy because when you're running with three people.
Well, you have to have a full squad though. 6 seconds.
Right, yeah.
6 seconds for a heal, dude. Dude, 6 seconds. Nice. I think this one's gonna be a good run.
Here, take this, bitch.
I love my MP7. That should reload so fast.
Are you using MP7?
No. I was. But I like it.
Like you put it away? I was.
I was, I mean...
I gotta fight Chris Bill. I still need to move some shit around.
Ooh. Yeah, I'm done already. I just have to move some stuff around too. Can't wait to hit the
I don't know if I should rock the Barret or the Vigorous.
I want the Tommy gun. The Tommy gun!
Once we get the Barret chest piece, you can get the Tommy gun. After we're done farming this thingy, dude.
Dark zone farming.
Tommy gun all day, dude.
bitch needs to drop ASAP. I'm gonna hit the dark zone already.
Or on me too. Shoddy.
Forgot that one song. Yeah, how it goes.
What song? Who's it by? Keep, what's his name?
Yeah, what's his name? It's by what's his name.
I forgot his name. Why not?
Oh, this is his name. Dude, this shit reloads so slow, though.
Oh my god.
Shred.
What? Wow, okay, I was bleeding. That's why I went down. I didn't want to use medkit because my heal is about to come back right now, too.
It's okay, it's okay. Oh, he's right here, dude. There was a dude shooting at you.
What's right here? Oh, look, I got a fire crystal, sir.
Let's go. Gang.
I got 324 toughness with 324 DPS with 430 toughness.
Damn, I'm only at 288.
Dude, I could go for more toughness, but then I go towards more firearms, so I have like 5-3, even though my firearms low as fuck.
Maybe my predator mark is better.
But my armor, I mean my, what you wanna call it? And the armor damage is like 57%. I don't know how I brought it up, but I brought it up.
That's good though, 57? Better than me. I'm still like 53.
Yeah, but we shred though, huh?
Oh yeah, I shred, but then I also get shredded.
Agent, the hostage is being held on the roof. You need to clear it out.
Yeah, these LMGs, they shred through my armor.
Even though my armor mitigation is like 55%, we still shred through my shit.
Yeah, but it's because we have multiple people shooting at us, it's not just one.
Oh my god, he got shredded.
Striker still, man.
I think I'm missing a striker. No, I have all striker, but I need a striker mask.
That has
enemy armor damage on it. But I think I do, but I need to transfer it over from another person.
Oh, I had one, but I got rid of it because it was weak. Like, it was low stat.
My god, I'm getting sniped, dude. Look at my health, Ricky. Oh no, he's just here. I'm really looking around.
I saw it.
Got the third cash.
Get the sniper, I got this one.
Melted. Let me open the sword cache. I got two backpacks.
Purple. Wait, is that guy joining us or what?
I don't know. I told him he could join. I think he put RV here right now. I guess he's trying to put that. Yeah, you want to join this new person?
I mean, yeah, if he wants. Negative, Ramos. But I don't think we're gonna invite him to the chat, though. Remember what happened last time, David? That one Ghostbuster? Oh my god, man. That guy was annoying.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, hey, did you see the Spider-Man Homecoming trailer yet? That shit. Dude, that movie's gonna look sick.
Well, they changed it so many times. That's not all I don't like about it.
No, this time it's not an origin story. It's
I just heard about Ramos, Captain. Glad we reached him in time.
Cause see the, I don't know how to say it to you. It's not an origin story. It's where he got his powers already. You know, he's barely becoming the Spider-Man. But it's cause they had some copyright issues and shit with Sony and stuff. You know.
Oh.
Yeah, but Sony's not gonna be making any more Spider-Man movies. It's gonna be made by Marvel. So that's a plus, cause Marvels they know how to make good movies.
Yeah, but I don't like the way they keep changing the characters. They change the Peter Parker like three times.
Oh well, cause the first one's fucking he's old as fuck now, dude.
Yeah.
The second one, the Amazing Spider-Man series, that was kind of, it was kind of trash. Because ever since Sony, you know, Sony made those movies, so they didn't. It was kind of trash. It wasn't that good of a movie. Plus they had like issues too of getting the name. I don't know, man. I don't understand that side of stuff.
So I didn't understand either. Why do you keep changing? Like,
it's not because they keep changing. It's because they have different directors and stuff, and they have partners. You know, there you go. That's what you call it.
Yeah,
partners.
Yeah.
So it's some issues with their partners and stuff. Because before, I think Sony bought the Spider-Man movie, right? So Sony owned all the rights to Spider-Man, and so if they wanted to make Spider-Man movies, they would have to go through Sony first because they have their rights or some shit like that. And then I think Marvel bought over it or some shit like that, and Marvel now has, I don't know, but hopefully Marvel does a good job with it. Like I. The Andrew Garfield was alright. I mean, it wasn't that bad, but I liked it, but it was lacking something. I don't know what it was lacking. But.
Warning. Incoming hostiles detected.
But yeah, man, Spider-Man Homecoming. I'm gonna watch it. I'm gonna go watch it theaters, man. Next year. It's gonna come out next summer.
Let's go, fam. I like the way they did the suit, though.
Suit? Hell yeah, dude.
No.
Did you watch his the trailer, though? The way how he takes it off?
His friend goes, wait, you're Spider-Man? He's like, no. You were just climbing. You were just on the ceiling. And then the way he takes it off, that shit just like, bloop. It just
falls apart.
Yeah.
But I heard that his suit's made by Stark Tech, so you know.
It's
not made by vibranium like Black Panther. But it would be sick if it was made out of vibranium. But yeah, he could get cut and stuff. He could get injured. But at the end of the trailer, did you see the boat? Where he held the boat together?
Uh-huh.
Yeah, it looked like his suit didn't rip apart. Like, by the look of it. Like, it's pretty strong. Dude, can't wait till, Survival comes out.
That's just crazy, bro.
It is, dude. Can't wait. You know, I fucking love Spider-Man.
Okay, never mind. You just left her by yourself.
Oh, what the hell? I got two teals from that. I did rip her by myself, huh? She got ripped.
No, I ripped her, and then you just finished her off. I was chasing her! She kept on moving.
I know! Even with your fire turret on the ground, man, she still kept moving.
Bro.
I got two teals and a yellow. Banshee and defense because you need Banshee or defense?
No. No, like, all I'm saying is like...
You just hope they don't fuck it up, you know?
I'm impressed, Agent. Tricky assignment, but you did what had to be done.
Yeah. But basically, like, if you know you're gonna get the bear chest piece, that shit is gonna pop out three yellows or some shit like that, right?
Yeah, when I got the showstopper, I was like, wait.
Oh yeah.
When I got it, I was like, wait, oh no, I think I got the, I thought I got the, the Barret's chest piece, and then I saw it was like the showstopper, I'm like, what the fuck? Lame. Oh wait, reclaimer.
That's gay.
And I was like, that's gay. Oh shit, we finished this one fast as fuck.
Let me see.
Okay, I'm ready.
It's so fun. Oh yeah, I cleared out everything yesterday, dude.
Oh, you did?
Oh, my stash is all open. I'm like at 51. I should be good for another, two, three more runs?
Yeah, I'm good for another three runs. Maybe two.
Four runs? I'll say four. Three. Depending
two.
If the... They're gonna drop some shit, you know?
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
This is about taking the Rikers
Yep. There's no one who can. Hopefully, Homecoming, Spider-Man Homecoming looks super good. I can't wait to watch it, man. July 7th, I think 2017? That's when it's coming out. And I think they're gonna drop another trailer today.
And wait for fucking.
Fast 8? I don't know, man. It's gonna be different without Paul Walker.
No, they already done it before without Paul Walker.
Yeah, but still, it's gonna be different, you know? It's not gonna be the same. Like, you're missing, like, an important character. He's pretty important in the movies. But we'll see how it goes. Yeah.
Cause they said that they're supposed to play his brother. And they're supposed to do the little face thingy.
Oh, for real?
They should be. I thought they're gonna do that or let him. They die him off in that. I don't know. It's just so crazy, man.
Well, it wasn't his fault. He's going super fast, and I think it was a Porsche, right? He was speeding in a Porsche.
It wasn't him. It was another driver.
Yeah. That's right. I remember.
And then something went wrong.
I feel like that shit was staged.
You know
Paul Walker is actually a real car enthusiast? Like, he loves cars, dude. Like, he's a car collector.
Yeah, I know.
Which is pretty cool. I wanna collect cars too one day. I'm pretty into cars. I love my cars. Oh, David, yesterday I was on the way to school? And I saw a GTR, dude. That shit snaps so fucking fast. 0 to 60 instantly, dude. The light barely turned green, and he was already halfway, like, through the street already. I'm like, god damn, there was no cars too. It was just me and my neighbor, and we were on the way to school. And it was a big straightaway too. And the straightaway's like a 45. That fool hauled ass on that shit. Additional hostiles
in ban. Dude, the other day, a couple months ago, I was at my dad's workplace. And then, there's like a jewelry store.
Yeah.
And then there's like a Ferrari parked in front of that jewelry store.
Uh-huh.
Like, I don't know, I was like, damn, what the heck is a Ferrari doing around here?
Around here? Dude, we don't live in the ghetto.
He's shooting me. Yo, I was literally behind a wall and this fool was just shooting me.
Oh, there's another one. Another one. I want to bump music, but you guys will get copyrighted. Hey, but keep going with your story. What happened?
Huh? No, he's just sent me a friend right now.
Huh? What? No. Just finish this mission. We'll worry about that. I meant the Ferrari thingy where you saw your dad's work.
Oh, yeah, like, what the heck is that doing around here?
Dude, there's a lot of nice cars where your dad works. That's where all the rich Asian people are.
Yeah, but you know, they wanna be driving those type of cars. They be dressing all funky and shit, but they all have nice cars.
Yeah, cause their family's rich. You know, they send them here to go to school, and then if they need money, you know, send them over money. Boom, 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 get whatever they need, and then go to school.
But they always be buying like dumbass stuff.
Yeah. But yeah, dude, fuck, dude, that GTR, man. And it's weird too, cause there's a warehouse on that bridge or that straightaway that goes to my school. And there's a little warehouse on the left, and it pulled into there. So I think that's his company or some shit. So he owns a company in that little warehouse.
Agent, the hostage is being held on the roof. You need to clear it out.
I've seen the GTR a few times though.
I know, I've seen one a few times too. You know the there's this place on Valley, like an auto shop, and there's always a GTR park there. I don't know if you've seen it.
On Valley.
Valley and Temple.
Oh, that shop place, right?
Yeah, I know
what you're talking about.
It's a track GTR. Like, I think that guy built it as a track car. It's by like a Jiffy Lube and all that, and AutoZone. Like, there's an AutoZone.
Yeah, I know what you're talking about.
Fucking want one of those, man. I want a GTR, but you know, I'm a broke.
You have to, that's a pass by, like, Jack in the Box and all that shit, right? That's Jack in the Box.
Yeah.
I know what you're talking about.
Yeah, there's an auto.
Yeah, I always see cars that even the some clean ass BMW as well too.
Yeah, it's a little garage. I like how he built his GTR. It looks so nice.
I think I've seen a 370 there too as well.
Yeah, the 370 is not mine. I don't know. I don't like. I mean, I do like 370, but I don't like it as much as the other ones. All I can do is just hope for the best, you know? Hopefully, I do good in the future. Now I hate being broke. I know you're
buying expensive ass shit.
I know. It's not 'cause of that. I mean, you know how I am.
You like spending.
No.
Bada boom, bada bing, 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 bing.
I want to learn how to. You know what I want to learn? I want to learn how to drive stick.
So ask Jamie about that.
Oh, Jamie knows how to drive stick.
Yeah, they all drive stick. What do you think? How he drives his other car? Honda Hatch. His stick shift.
Oh, but I thought it broke down.
Yeah, but he don't drive it. But he still know how to drive stick shift.
Oh, okay. Maybe one day, like when I'm trying to buy another car. And if I do, I'll probably get a stick so that way I can teach. So Para knows how to drive stick too, right?
Yeah, y'all know how to drive stick.
Even Alex?
I think so. Oh yeah, Alex, yeah, Gloria know how to drive stick. Basically all of them know how to drive, even Puran too. My people are getting
into position to breach. Damn, alright. Hey, where's Para? I haven't seen him in like in a while either.
Work.
He doesn't play game with us anymore.
He worked graveyard.
Oh, they changed his
I don't know if he works graveyard, but he works pretty late. Then he comes home like early in the morning and you sleep and then go back to work.
Oh, okay. That sucks. We need to make it big out here, man, David. We gotta get everybody out of the struggles, man.
Let's see.
Let's finish this mission first. Come on, boy. Hey, let's finish this already. So then we could go to the base and we could do the your friend request thing with that dude.
Alright.
Just get this done.
I told him what up. I got heavy. I've got his backpack.
He's dead. Alright, let's go. Push. Push it. Oh, I hate when they run. I can never hit them. Additional
hostiles. We need reclaimer, right? I just got another reclaimer.
Holster? Or what did you get?
Knee pad.
Right, I'll take it. We can drop it whenever. After we're done with this. Oh my god, my gun glitched out. What the fuck, dude? This game.
What the hell?
My fucking gun, it glitched out. Yo, I think one is none is glitched again.
Why?
Remember before, in the old updates, the one is none would stall? I think that's what's making my gun stall. Like, I'll be shooting, and then, it won't reload, it won't shoot, it won't do anything. It'll just be stuck there. So I think one is none is glitched again.
Well, I think I use that and a precision when I shoot at their head, they're
oh yeah, they get highlighted.
I pulse them, so yeah, I get more damage.
Yeah, I don't have that on, but it does that for me.
Cause you're already rocking pulse, and then when you pop your pulse and I'm hitting them with the head, I should kill them instantly.
Oh, okay. I don't know. I mean, I think my shit glitched out. Cause isn't it not supposed to do that? Where you shoot them and it's supposed to not highlight them?
I don't know. Cause my shit highlights. I guess if we're both shooting at the same time, I'm probably the one that's highlighting them. So far, so good. Anything. My strike squads
are moving in. I don't know. No. I don't think so, dude. I think as long as one person has it. I think one person has it, we'll be fine. Cause I'm not supposed to be highlighting the heads either. But it always does that. Has yours ever been doing that?
What talents are you rocking?
I don't have precision. I have all the heal stuff. I don't know. I have to check, but... has your thing been doing that? Mine's been doing that for a while, though. It's been doing that, like, a lot, too.
I have precision, so, yeah. Mine does it.
I know, but I'm saying, has it done it recently, though? Even without it? I never really had precision on.
I never really pay attention. I just noticed.
Cause this has been going on for a while, dude. I've always had it, but it never really like caught my attention, you know.
This guy shooting me from the back.
Now it's Larray. Oh, here, come over here. Good. Oh, never mind.
You got it already, right?
Go water. Hey, I see a peel on the ground. Is that yours?
A peel on the ground?
Oh, no, that's
mine.
Oh,
yeah, I see it too. Oh, how did...
What the hell?
Oh, I have another peel.
I see a peel on the ground over here. Banshee glare. Ooh.
Oh, yeah, I see it too. Oh, you see it. Oh, no. Banshee glows. What?
Oh, it's maybe. Oh, I killed the big guy. I killed the big guy over here.
I see a tail too, as well.
Yeah, but I don't think it's the same tail. Cause mine was over here by the stage. Motherfucker.
The last guy, yeah.
Military and Alpha Bridge gloves. Ooh, that's what I need. Alpha Bridge gloves. Oh yeah, hey, I do need to clean out. I'm out of space.
Oh yeah, I got it. Tactician holster. Tactician backpack, I mean.
Don't need that. Intent. Oh, nice! But rolled electronics though. Rolled assault rifle damage, crit hit chance, and damage to elites. That's trash. Final measure and tactical backpack.
My stomach just growled. It's alright, very low stamina, hurricane.
I'm impressed, Agent. This? Tricky assignment, but you did what had to be done.
Yeah, you broke your spine, kid. With the leader dead, the rest are gonna scatter.
I don't think we're quite done with them yet, but at least now we can get these JTF folks back on the job.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, restart, and then, let's head to the base.
God knows we can't afford to lose any more personnel. I owe you, Agent.
I know, I'm full, too.
And I'm gonna buy one sealed cash, because there's Phoenix credits on the floor.
Let me add this guy.
What should I buy? A weapon? Or a teal? I'll just stack up on a shit ton of teals. Hoping I'll get Alpha Bridge gloves. I need a better one.
This is about taking the Rikers out at the knees. There's no one who can replace Lorraine Barrett. She's the one who...
Save all my Phoenix credits for now. Till the vendor resets at 4. We got 3 hours till vendors reset. Yep, I made some eggs so I don't have to, whatchamacallit. So my stomach doesn't growl.
They're holding 3 of my people there. If you can get them out before blowing the lid off, I'd be grateful.
Alright, get them out first, but don't jeopardize the mission. We're going in on your heels. The jailbreak ends here.
Defense new
pilots. Okay, Agent. Those reports of Riker's activity on Lexington just checked out in a big way. A JTF team confirmed that's where their HQ is located.
Yeah, right before they got grabbed off the street. You need to get my people out. Those cons aren't known for their restraint.
And this is a golden opportunity to eliminate the Rikers' leadership. Let's take advantage of it.
Okay, I'm ready to go.
For God's sake.
Open this up, Cash. Got some player pushing back. Oh, this shit has enemy armor damage, 10.50 for my fire first.
What has enemy armor damage?
Fire crust that I just opened right now, but has a really low stamina. 1142.
Ooh, that's not bad.
With 10.50% armor damage.
Okay, I'm already ready. I'm all ready to go, man.
Hey, what the heck? I have Phoenix credits on the floor? What the heck? I'm already at max again.
Oh, did you open sealed caches? If you do, then yeah.
Hey, I'm already ready. I'm all ready to go, man.
What the heck?
What the hell? Where's that coming from?
Billy boy. I don't like hearing myself.
Yeah, that way. Okay, I'm ready to go.
That's cool. He's watching our stream and playing with you. But he's getting muted because I don't like hearing my voice either. I don't know, it's cringy. It sounds cringy. In time, it will sound alright.
Ricky?
What? Oh, right, I forgot. He's watching the stream so he can hear me. I'm sorry, Philly. I love you. I love you. It's just it echoes. Where is he? All right, let's go. Let's roll.
Yeah. I got hit on the floor.
You have triage on or no? You don't use triage. I think I have triage on.
Smack that nigga.
Smack that nigga. Dude, we could run by this thing so fast. Like, we do this thing so fucking easy.
Shredded.
Oh, for fuck's sake. You hear? Oh, for fuck's sake.
Oh, yeah, he's not watching that video no more. I'm leaving him.
Nah.
Oh my god, how to reload. Yeah, I
know. You better be funny, David. I'll do it after, at the end of this.
Got it right behind you.
Yeah, I know, I see. Man, what gun is this we're using? Whatever you're using, that shit is loud as fuck. For a suppressed weapon? I think it's a FAMAS.
Police M4?
Oh, I need a FAMAS.
Yeah, FAMAS is fucking loud, dude.
With a suppressor? Hey, look! That fool was walking backwards.
Because of my flamethrower.
Shit. Forgot a pulse. Philly's not that strong. Oh yeah, David, he's not that strong.
Invite him. Boss. You wanna invite him to the chat right now? Since we're right here.
Nah, at the end. Cause you take forever to restart.
Oh yeah, true. I should do it right now because we're just gonna go in the elevator.
No. Don't tell me what to do, okay? Don't tell me what to do.
I just did.
I'll do it at the end. It's easier like that. Cause then we don't have to wait for each other. You press the button.
Oh shit.
Dickhead. Okay, I'll invite him now. Oh wait. Wait, I gotta step out the elevator.
Let's
click
that shit.
Invite him. Agent, the hostage is being held. Wait for him though. Wait for the Philly. Okay. KK, let me know. Are you in the elevator? Where'd you go? Oh, you're behind me. How the hell did you get behind me? Fucking weirdo.
I've been right here.
Fucking weirdo.
Fuck you, bitch. My bad. I clicked the button so fast.
He thought it was two of us in the lobby.
Yeah.
he forgot about you. He's so messed up. You see that? Messed up streamer, huh? Forgot about his viewer.
Alright.
Shit, I get a
Oh my god, Ricky, you got my way. Oh no, that shit went away.
There's a dude above us, that's why I'm trying to get him up.
Got my friend turret about it. Get around over here.
Yeah, man, you should have followed us. Oh, look at that stutter. Shit. There you go. Boing.
That's my first one to go on pop on my head. She's gonna jump.
Right,
we're following. We still trying to get the bear's chest piece.
Yep, we're still trying to get that piece.
Why already have it for it?
Another one.
Dude, that'd be funny, Ricky, if we get that shit at the same time.
I'd fucking be happy too, man.
And I'm gonna have two.
But then I'm gonna have to drop you in the dark zone. Because, you know, I want that other chest piece.
I'm gonna have like two.
Free for all in the dark zone.
Yeah, I'll talk to the Hardy.
Negative, Ramos. We've got
this. Yo, all of a sudden I see people clicking at the bear's chest piece.
I know. People are starting to get it.
A lot of people.
I guess we just have bad luck, man.
Well, I haven't even got it one time, bro.
You said you oh, well, you have it. Yeah, with like his defense build, you could get up to 3 million toughness. 3 million toughness with Lycan's build.
I just heard about Ramos,
his defense build.
Thanks for that.
If I use my certain shit, I could buff up my toughness really high. But the highest I ever went, was like 900k.
Still good though, man. Major tank.
No, but if I use like booster shot and all that shit, it's gonna jump up to like 800 to 900k.
Still, man, that's still good though. For what, let's say 5 seconds, that's still good. But 3 million though, man, you show me that picture? 3 million toughness? Fuck. You're not gonna go down anytime soon.
That shit gonna... It's gonna last for like, what, 3? I mean, for like 5 seconds, that shit gonna disappear.
Still, man, if you're in like a rogue fight, you have that? And like, let's say the dude's like, one shot? And you're one shot? Yeah, you probably can. 5 seconds, that's a lot of time though.
Yeah, my shit won't take away.
What are you rocking, Philly?
Warning.
Your build.
Additional hostiles in there.
Huh, no wonder
Philly's hacking, you're shooting an invisible gun.
Oh, do I have the invisible gun? Oh. You're a lone wolf.
Oh damn, 2.8 million, what the fuck? I just seen it right now. My alpha was good.
DPS or toughness?
My toughness jumped up to like 2.8 right now.
Whoa.
Damn, this shit is random, bro.
I think it's glitched. This game's still glitchy.
I use my medkit and use booster shot, that shit jumps up to like 2.8.
Oh, cause you get, oh right, you get that 10% armor.
Yeah. So my armor gets up to like, 60% mitigation.
Damn, dog. Oh, more than 60, you're probably at cap.
No, I can't.
Yeah, wait,
if
that...
if I was rocking a sturdy holster.
Oh, maybe.
Guaranteed.
I'm coming! Soldier down. What should we call Philly? Philly Beast Mode. We'll call him Beauty and the Beast.
Oh my god, okay.
Fuckboy down?
Hey.
Oh yeah, he liked that one. Fuckboy down? Alright, yeah. That's his nickname. Fuckboy.
So far, so good. My strike squads are moving in. They'll breach the main hall on your
side. Dude, I want to put on my front line. I want to use this.
I feel like
I hit harder.
Oh, actually, no, I need you.
I feel like I hit harder.
Philly has a bunch of shit all put together. His thing's all types of color of the rainbow, man. Every type of color on the rainbow.
Well, what gear set do you plan on running, Philly?
Oh, David, his name is not Philly, it's Fuckboy. He answers to Fuckboy. Fuckboy, what are you running? Or what do you want to run?
Yeah, Ricky.
Oh, fuck! That bitch- Oh my god, that accuracy! David, juice! That was uncalled for, man. Oh, I'm on fire too. What the fuck is this? What the fuck is this? I'm coming! I'm right here. I done goofed. Take down. Oh, no. Damn, all late.
Dude, shoot my turret, man. Should be getting a third cash after this.
I'm about to die again. So Philly, what are you planning to run once you get like all of your pieces together? Okay.
I'm impressed, agent.
I'll say Alpha Bridge. Just kidding.
Yeah, I mean, if he wants, he could go off a bridge. The leader dead, the rest he could go.
I don't think we'll strike quite done with him yet. Striker's pretty good. At least now we can get these JTF folks back on the job.
Oh yeah, I need my people alive and out there fighting the good fight. God knows
fuck,
we can't afford to
echo.
Lose any more personnel. I owe the agent. Hell of a job.
Okay, I'm ready. Let's go. Get it.
Watch
you
this
motherfucker!
I will. The fuck? I will crit hit chance.
What is this? Oh, that's for another fuckboy. Get it.
That shit is good though, but it rolls towards electronic. That shit roll a 4% crit chance and 8.50% enemy armor damage.
This is about taking the Rikers out.
But the armor's going to mine.
There's no one who can replace Luray Barrett. She's the one who organized the escape to Manhattan.
They're holding three of my people. If you can get them out before blowing the lid off.
Oh, what was that?
All right. But don't jeopardize the mission. We're going in on your heels. The jailbreak ends here.
Fuck, dude, David, we need to get dirty and meet back on the field. We need to run with the squad.
Oh. Well, Lee's almost done with the game anyway. Rifkin already passed it.
Oh, he did?
Mm-hmm.
What about Dirty?
And Elite is
Dirty's AWOL.
I don't know. Yeah. Elite, he's chapter 14. Cause there's only 15 chapters. I already seen the ending.
Yeah, I seen the ending already.
Final Fantasy? I was watching it last night, Rifkin, dude. After I got off, you know how we got off? I got off, and I came back on. And then I just went to go watch Rifkin play.
Oh, you should have told me. I want to watch Rifkin play. I was on Twitch, though.
You're on Twitch? No, this was like fucking 11 at night, and then we stayed up till like 2.
Oh, I think I knocked out. I was pretty sleepy last night. My finals got me all fucked up.
Yeah, then I woke up, then I was like watching him. And then,
damn, Rifkin was up till 2.
Cause he already passed the game and he was just showing me, like, what happened. He went to go fight the boss again. And then it's showing me the ending of the thing, the scene.
Oh, the ending is sad though. He died.
Yeah. Can't believe he died, dude. I was like, oh, what is he gonna do? What is he gonna do? Is he,
he gave up his life, you know? The reason why
yeah,
he died
to protect
is to
everybody.
End... No, it's not to protect
yeah.
everybody. It's to end the cycle.
The demon. The thingy.
No, it's a cycle.
I think
if you listen to the story, it's like a cycle. Like if. Because he was trying to break the cycle. Because if he were to be alive, it's gonna be all over again, and he's gonna pass it down to his kid, and then you know, it's gonna be like Final Fantasy 15.2 or some shit. So the way that
I think it's also he did it to protect too, but then he basically sacrificed his life. Okay.
Yeah, he gave up his life to end the cycle and to protect everybody.
Yeah. I was like, damn.
But the ending was cray cray though.
Yeah. I was like, what the fuck? I'm like, really? I thought, you know how when... No, we don't. We haven't been in Dark Zone lately.
No, we're still farming this thing, man. I mean, we have our gears set already, but I'm just trying to farm the chest piece. The chest piece is gonna boost our...
Yeah.
What did he say? He wanted what? Something in the Dark Zone? Oh, okay, yeah.
Gonna help.
Not just you, me too. I need that chest piece.
Holy shit.
Chill it. No music.
Yeah, because you know how he went to go stand on the throne, Ricky? I thought when he sat on the throne, I thought he was gonna freeze himself or some shit, you know?
No, I think he sat there to restore balance, some shit like that. He did some shit.
Yeah, I thought he was gonna turn himself to a statue, but then, because all the stuff that he's been collecting and all that shit, those are all the god's power. That's why they, you know, they killed him at the end.
Oh yeah,
he
did
basically kill him. Using the god's power. Oh.
Yeah, they did kill him. For all the swords, they flew into him. To give him the power to. Some shit like that, I don't know.
All the dungeon that he was going to, it was all of that power he was collecting, it was all God. So there's consequences, you know, when you're using your type of shit.
Yeah.
It's like time traveling too. Fucking consequences.
Like the Flash? Where he made Flashpoint?
I got you.
You know what I'm talking about, right, David? The flashpoint on the flash? Yeah, that shit's sick. And Arrow. Arrow's tight as
fuck. Watch Arrow. Yeah, Arrow.
That shit's
tight. You gotta watch all of it. You gotta watch all of it, dude. It's like a little storyline. Dude, I can't believe Laurel was back. I was like, what the fuck? I was like,
oh, I know. Did you see the
she's
end? On Wednesday? Oh my god, dude. I can't believe Laurel's back.
And then I was sort of thinking, because for Legend of Tomorrow, because I think Sarah did something.
I don't know.
No, the reason why she... But everybody said that she's from Earth 2 with Black Siren. Like her doppelganger. Because Oliver Queen died in her timeline. I mean, died in her Earth.
Oh, okay.
But then I was also thinking, I'm like, oh, it's probably Sarah, because she probably... did something.
You know what I thought? I thought it was Flashpoint, where Flash went back in time and fucked some shit over.
Yeah, true, but...
Negative, Ramos. We've got this.
But Philly doesn't watch Flash, though. Flash is fucking tight, dude. Little filler. But Arrow's like that too. Arrow's not that really... I mean, it does have this, you know, shit to it, but...
What the heck is going on? His head is turning! Oh, hell no!
What the fuck? You're tripping. You're on some shit. You're looking at the ground.
And look at my stream. Oh, his head stopped moving.
Hey, did you press the button?
I'm right here.
You trying to leave without us? This fool.
Pick up the phone, baby. Dude, you have to watch like freaking The Flash, Arrow, and fucking like
Dude,
Tomorrow,
ever since watching Arrow, I always wanted to pick up an archery class. Like learn how to fucking shoot a bow and arrow.
Like, shit, I wanna do
that. It's that tight, man.
Oops.
Okay, we don't need you. We're stronger. We're stronger than you.
calm down. I hate niggas that be doing reaction videos, dude. I don't like that shit. You know how you watch videos and they're reacting to some shit?
Yeah.
I don't like that. It's like, all of a sudden it's like Arrow, The Flash, and everything, Legend of Tomorrow, they're all trending off of YouTube now. But they're reacting to them. Like, where the hell were you guys before all of this happened? The show been out way longer than that.
I know, I've been watching that shit since day one, when they came out.
Yeah, me too. And I'm like, man, why are you guys over here starting to react to everything? I watched all the scenes, dude.
Yep, I did too. Oh, I missed the Damien Dark era, but I kind of figured what happened.
Yeah, I was like, man, what are y'all niggas at before all of this shit started happening?
Hey, did you guys watch the Spider-Man Homecoming trailer yet? That shit. What do you think about a movie? Yep, yeah, that shit does. I'm gonna watch it for sure.
Oh, oh yeah, that
might be when he's robbing the bank.
Y'all are not the Avengers. Oh, yeah, that part. I was laughing so hard.
I like how they put Tony Stark in the movie too, cause
yeah,
cause whatchamacallit, Wait, what happened?
Oh,
the fat kid. He dropped his little Death Star and shit.
It was dope though, because he pressed the spider, right? And then that shit just...
And then the suit just falls off? That shit's sick.
Yeah. You were just climbing on the ceiling. No, I wasn't. It's dope though.
Oh, I saw the thumbnail on YouTube. I didn't get to watch it. I didn't get my hair cut. Yeah.
Yeah.
I mean, I thought the one with James Franco. Wait, what's this in the middle? What movie? Oh, you don't like Transformers? I like Transformers. Transformers looks pretty badass. Oh, okay.
Oh my god, this bitch, dude.
Oh, she ran. Oh, shit. Ooh, you wrecked her, dude. Oh, David, I saw Vest, and then I thought I got the Barret. Fucking spec off.
I'm still a little bit confused. Was that, what's his name? Optimus Prime?
Who? Oh, no, yeah, did you watch the last movie? Yeah, that it picks up right after that, where he flies off and he tries to find the creator. So it picks up right after that. But I guess some shit happened. Dragon Ball Super? No.
But then that fool like I watched it. Yeah, but then I'm still kind of like, I'm like, what the hell? Like he comes back and like his whole memory, like he's like, oh, I'm sorry, and then. Fucking kills Bumblebee.
I don't know. Maybe some shit happened to him or some shit. Like he has to.
So then he has to listen. He has to listen to what they say.
Yeah. You broke their spine, kid. With the leader dead, the rest are gonna scatter.
I don't think we're quite done with them yet, but
acquisition.
Now we can get these JTF folks back on the job.
Oh yeah. I need people alive and out there fighting a good fight. God knows we can't afford to lose any more personnel. I owe you, Agent. Hell of a job.
Fuck, you're looking for a rapper's chest piece?
There's some good movies coming out 2017. Ooh, you know what else I'm looking forward to? Rogue One. Rogue One looks pretty good. Star Wars. No? Whatever.
Oh, the spec off me pad is not that,
that
bad.
The Transformers movie, it picks up right after Optimus flies into space. And I guess something happened to him, and that's why he's like floating there, you know? Yeah. He went to find the creator who created them. You know, the almighty creator. And I guess some shit happened and he got stuck frozen there. So he probably did get his ass whooped.
This is about taking the Rikers out at the knees. There's no one who can.
And then basically he has to, I think they're telling him to, I guess, maybe destroy them or something. That's why he's like, oh, I'm sorry. That one part.
Maybe. I feel like,
unless he has to kill them.
He's trying to exterminate all 288. Link.
I got 324.
But mine jumps though, because I'm using the striker build. What do you mean the striker build? Every consecutive hit that I get like DPS. So my DPS is not 228, it actually jumps. I probably could get it to 400k, roughly around that. Yeah, Alpha Bridge is not bad. It's a pretty good set. Lynx is rocking.
Yeah, it's really good. Health regen, and then they have the same guns in the same category,
like two assault rifles, or you know,
yeah. Rocking. If you have the two guns in the same category, it'll take the talents off of it and then put on the other gun. Well, it basically shares.
Yeah, it shares talents. So instead of three, you have six talents on a weapon.
Yeah.
Alpha Bridge is pretty hard to get though. It's not easy.
Warning. Incoming hostiles detected.
Well, lucky you, but I'm just saying it's pretty hard.
What do you have? You have a map? And what's the other one that you have? Oh, back right? Did it roll armor on it? Or what did it roll? I'm getting shot from behind, am I?
Oh, it's me.
Okay, shoot me. So what does that Alpha Bridge backpack have? Make sure that shit has like armor and ammo capacity.
Yeah,
or if it's already brought armor, make sure it has ammo
specialized
capacity.
Backpack, dude. You don't want to run.
What did it roll towards? The
Echo available.
The main stack. Oh, what did it roll towards? Firearms, stamina, or electronics? It's basically the three stats as pops up.
Oh,
that's bad.
No, that's bad. That's a
garbage.
Garbage. Because if it rolls electronics, you want it to at least roll armor onto it. But then,
yeah,
then you just reroll the main stat too.
Active echo beacon detected.
No, because it rolled electronics and it didn't roll with armor. If it rolled electronics and armor, that would be okay, because then you could roll the main stat to either firearms or stamina.
Cause you need armor.
You don't have to. I mean, you said it didn't have armor, so. Yeah, but it's trash.
But you don't need
though.
Electronics.
Yeah, you don't need electronics. It's trash. Play this game a lot, okay? So we know a lot about this game. We know how to make our sense.
Agents, the hostage is being held on the roof. You need to clear it out.
I should find my live stream. Oh, live
filter? The filter? funny, he's on your stream. But we started at the same time too.
Warning. I got you. Agent on your team is down. Requires assistance.
Yeah, I should ask your friend. So they can help you build your build. Or if you want on the Alpha Bridge.
So I can't see shit, man.
I can throw it, dude.
Shit's in the way.
We'll get you after. Oh, never mind. We'll cross to us.
Just crawl to us.
I got him.
I'm running attack, but you can run recover. We only need one attack.
Yeah, it's just shreds, sir. You mean fucking shooting?
Oh, David, I can't believe we grinded this game since day one. We're still playing this game. Motherfucker.
I wasn't day one. I came later, remember?
No, well, I was day one.
I was like, what, 1.2?
Oh, okay.
Or maybe, no, 1.1. No, no, 1.1, right?
Yeah, like before 1.2 came out. Before all the gear sets came out.
And I was getting all the gear sets? This shit was so funny. Oh shit!
David, I have so many days played on this too. So many hours. It's the only game we played.
I wanna rock high end. I'm gonna look for some fucking. I want that grenade, dude.
Pick me up. Fucking drop me. David, if you're gonna rock high end, rock all the high end pieces. The name one.
Yeah, yeah. Just heard about Ramos, Captain. They're fucking deadly, dude. Thanks
for that. Except for the backpack. I don't know about the backpack. That backpack's trash.
Oh yeah, that backpack's ass, dude.
The building blueprints show a security control room down in the basement.
The backpack is super ass. I don't like about it.
Booty cheeks.
I'll say, I think it's pretty good running it with Banshee. But Banshee, you still don't drop anything. But if you rock it with Banshee, you drop, like, just say if you have something and that shit drops, it drops like 20% less item than it's supposed to, you know?
Yeah.
I think it's probably pretty good.
I'd rock it with Banshee, but I'd rather have Specialized. Specialize is
Specialized
is
better.
Yeah.
Not really.
No, we're not nice.
Oh, we have
fucking,
it, but
we're fucking MLG Pro, man. Kidding. Oh, it's been a while since we played it. I have Infinite Warfare. Huh? What is that?
The what?
Oh, you got the nuke.
Oh. Oh shit, you got the nuke.
I used to be in Call of Duty into it. Now it's like I find different games more fun than Call of Duty.
We don't even play it at all.
We used to.
He bought two?
Oh, okay. Yeah, I have the digital too. But
incoming hostiles detected.
I wanna sell it, but I can't because I have a digital. Honestly, I only bought the game for either for the zombies and the remaster. Trust me, it's not worth it. I mean, to buy any Call of Duty game, it's really just the same shit, just brand new. Don't you hate it when you sell it back?
Color.
You get 13 bucks for it?
Color?
That shit. For real?
What the fuck?
That's fucking trash.
No, games hasn't even been good ever since Black Ops 2. Black Ops 2 is like one of the best. I prefer Black Ops 2 better. They gotta remaster Black Ops 2. I don't know. That's my opinion. I think Black Ops 2 is better than all the other games.
Yeah, Black Ops 2 was fun. I used to dread, get swarmed every game. Remember that, David? I mean, David, guess what? Look what I got. Swarm.
Calling dog, you see?
I know, I would have the dog and the swarm.
I was always called that shit in too.
I called it in more than you, dude.
But I hardly even call it in because your shit is already up. By the time I call mine up, your shit is going, the game is gonna be over already.
Oh my god, man. Did you get it, David?
No. And these LMG motherfuckers need to disappear, bro. You don't see them anymore.
I'm always dying like, towards the end because I'm always pushing up.
And I push up too.
Yeah, but you don't push up as much as I do.
No, I'm standing right next to you.
I guess they aim for me. I've got to put the grenade out, the fire grenade. But...
I'm impressed, Agent. Boom. Tricky assignment, but you did what had to be done.
Yeah.
I got defense in the pad.
With the leader dead, the rest are gonna scatter.
I'm at max again. Something is good.
At least now we can get. Oh, me too. I'm gonna go buy another steel cache.
Oh yeah. I need my people alive and out there fighting the good fight. God knows we can't afford to lose any more personnel. I owe you, Agent. Hell of a job.
I could do one more run. Where's the red bread?
Yeah, I could do one more run. I'm gonna sell cash real quick. Like I got Phoenix credits on the floor. Fuck, dude.
This is about taking the Rikers out at the knees. There's no one who can replace Lorraine Barrett. She's the one who organized the escape to Manhattan.
They're holding three of my people. If you can get them out before blowing the lid off, I'd be grateful.
All right. Get them out first, but don't jeopardize the mission. Get on your heels. They'll break you.
What the heck? I'm sorry, you found mine so easy. Ricky, he just I just searched my shit up right now and look live. I'm like the top four. Top wow. five. What I'm live streaming right now.
What about me?
Number three right now.
I'm like the top 900, dude.
No. Yeah.
Well, it's because you have more subs than me, too. And I didn't... And you had your channel for a while. I didn't really,
Yeah, you're number 16.
Oh, that's not bad, then.
Warning. An agent on your team requires aid.
I just barely walked in.
That's sick, though. You're the top four.
Ricky. Heal. I got my heal.
Nigga threw a grenade at me, dude. Was an arm.
He didn't kill himself.
I just watched you kill him. I just sat here. I need my pulse to get back faster. Yeah, the fire turret helps. I think, Firecrest build would work too.
Fucking OP, dude. But not when you're running the oxygen mask. If you're running the oxygen mask, you can fucking run and shoot. That's what I like about the mask. It's pretty decent though.
You could aim too, right? Or you hit fire.
Yeah, you could still run and shoot. You can do everything. That's what I like about it. Not the best, but I'll say it's pretty decent.
You're just standing there.
Oh, I just popped my heel. Oh, good.
Wait, did you pop that or Philly? Oh, Philly popped that.
Philly popped it. I got mine right now.
Talk to the dude. Someone talk to the dude.
I got it. Remember yesterday that shit was glitched out and it had so much Phoenix Curtis on the ground? I probably had like fucking loads of them on the ground. I left it freaking lot of them.
Readings indicate an echo. You know, each time you kill them, you only get 10, right? So if you have a shit ton, that's probably like 20 Phoenix credit. I mean, 200 Phoenix credit.
The hostage is being held on the roof. You need to clear it out.
I'm dumbass facing the wrong way. Whoa, that's that shit. Look at that shit in the back.
Shredded. There's the guy. What the fuck are you doing? Give me like 5 seconds and I'll get you ready to heal. Fucking heal.
Oh god, don't shoot you here. Don't shoot. I'm shooting here. I'll use the next one.
I was gonna shoot her on the ground. That shit glitched out.
Oh damn, my DPS jumped up to 371 with 505 toughness. Oh my god, I got dropped by a sniper.
Ooh, you got quick scoped.
Alright, thank you. Wait, so basically you could get the bear chest piece from anywhere else too? But from my sealed cache, right?
I heard it was just... Oh no, survival. This and survival.
You could get it from sealed cache as well too.
No, just this and survival. You gotta do survival to get it.
No. No, people are getting it from silk cash.
For real?
Like, this one dude. Yeah, he got it from a silk cash and he was doing, I think napalm? Or what's that? Something? What's it called?
I guess they changed it then, huh?
What's that mission? I think it's,
We'll see right now.
Look.
If you're right, then... Fuck, we don't need to write this shit.
Yeah, Lincoln Tunnel.
Incoming hostiles detected. Oh, you get it through Lincoln Tunnel? Oh, but Lincoln Tunnel's annoying. This one's easier.
Yeah, that's easier.
Thanks for that.
Yeah, you get it from, I don't know, because there's a guy, he just basically got the sealed cache and he opened it, and then once he opened that shit, he got that better chest piece. And I was like, what the hell? It was good roll too. It rolled towards armor and ammo capacity. And I was like, what the hell?
Be good.
Billy, get inside.
Nom 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 nom. Okay.
I remember when I was walking all high end, that shit was funny. Damn, my love, having a gun again. I'm gonna try to rock high ends again too.
This is a bad thing. Ooh, Star Wars Battlefront. Ooh, update version 1.1. Ooh.
Damn, I killed him.
Warning. Additional hostiles inbound.
Hey, when I try rolling away, that shit still gets me. Billy!
Oh, this is a sloppy ass run.
Fuck, dude. Cause I'm not moving around. Alright, I'm going towards the left though.
Squads are moving in. They'll breach the
fucking one shot, man.
I got that backpack.
Oh, I got something. Oh, baby, I think I got it. Yeah, I got it. Yeah, let's go.
You got it?
I got it.
Oh, shit, let's get it.
I walked past it and I saw something. I saw four. I was like, ooh. Let's go. No, it drops
when
four instead of three. You'll know when you'll get it.
Yeah.
Let's go, I got it. It's time for some Dark Zone action.
I'll preach one to you. Wait, that shit is good though, Ricky.
It better be, man.
I don't like when the roll garbage talent.
Impressed, Agent. Tricky assignment, but you did what had to be done.
Yeah. You broke your spine, kid. With the leader dead, the rest are gonna scatter.
I don't think we're quite done with them yet, but at least now we can get these JTF folks back on the job.
Oh yeah.
Damn! It rolled no armor and it rolled electronics, dude. You fucking kidding me?
Hell of a job.
Oh,
what did it roll?
It rolled electronics, no armor.
Oh my god, what the fuck?
Fucking trash.
Oh, I got a pretty decent roll of a predator mark.
Oh, restart.
Look at all these Phoenix critters I have on the floor. Have it right there. Have it right there. Oh my god. Alright, we're going with Cell, right?
Yeah.
Send me a screenshot.
What do you mean? No armor and electronics. What don't you understand? Electronics.
And no ammo capacity either.
It does have ammo capacity.
Oh wow.
Oh my god, it would have been really good if it rolled like stamina.
Dang, if that shit rolled armor with ammo capacity, all you gotta do is just reroll that main set.
I know. I hate that shit. Fucking garbage.
But all in all, I think you could use it for your reclaimer.
Oh yeah, I could totally.
Dude, that shit rolled towards electronic. You gotta roll armor.
Oh, that was trash though, man.
They're holding three of my people there.
Watch, if I get it, that shit's gonna be like that too much.
I'd be grateful.
Alright. Get them out first, but don't jeopardize the mission. We're going in on your heels. The jailbreak ends here.
See if I can get it through a seal cache. That's trash, David. That's fucking trash, man. Booty cheeks.
I fucking knew it too. I just always know it's always like the everything, even backpack and vest, they always roll towards that shit. I hate it.
Yeah, I know. I mean, if it rolled armor, I'd be fine, dude. Can't believe it did that.
Oh, what's up, Cyber? Welcome to the stream, man.
One, two.
Ah, dude. That's so ass. We went to
We went to go sell our inventory.
Yeah, I went to, we're at the terminal.
Man, look at this, man. I got the chest piece. David, check out my
Let me go watch your stream.
Oh my god. Right,
I'm gonna go look at it.
Wow. I got the best chest piece in the game. Rolled electronics. No armor.
Damn,
100% health on kill, 5,000 health, and 51% ammo capacity. Oh, man, this is boo boo. Booty cheeks, booty cheeks. Booty cheeks, booty cheeks.
Damn, dude, that sucks. Fucking hate that shit.
You see this? You see this?
Yeah, I see it.
Look at this, man. Oh my god.
It sucks.
It fucking sucks.
Hey, but at least you fucking, you know, you got it.
Dude. I got it. Yeah, no, I'll be happy that I got it.
You could, but you could use that shit for what? Reclaimer's build.
Yeah.
Dang.
I just
I got a really good. That shit wouldn't be, it wouldn't be that bad if that shit at least rolled fucking, armor.
Yeah.
Shit, armor just rolled. I mean, stats, boom, boom, done. Done deal.
I know, I'd be happy like that too if it just rolled armor and like a shitty ass main stat. Because, I need it to be a stamina.
Yeah.
Whatever.
And how many times did we did it? Dude, you finally got it. I haven't even got it once. Besides from getting it from Hex. I haven't got it once and I did it more than you.
I know. That's true. Let's see.
I'm right here. I'm at Lexington.
Okay, hold up. I'm at Max Phoenix credits again. I gotta go buy more shit.
Yeah, no, I did. I just spent like 200. I mean, 400 now. And I have to go pick up the rest.
Ooh, this one's good.
Not 65 million, dude.
16k. Yeah, that's whatever. Robust. Oh, this is actually pretty good.
Oh, you say you need a rapid, huh?
Yeah, but it's okay if you don't find
it. Or the reclaimer. No, I've been getting it the other day when we were playing.
No, it's okay.
And
it's
see
not
that
like
shit
I
too.
Need it. I need it. I just need the rapid for
the reclaimer.
Yeah, for the reclaimer build. But it's okay. Ain't tripping. Wait, I gotta spend some Phoenix credits. Oh, I'm at 40. Why am I at 40? Oh, mods.
I'm over here. Whenever you're ready.
Oh shit! Oops. Where's what's his name? Philly. I'm glad you beat him. Oh, okay. I'll be there right now. I just have to buy one sealed cash and then I'll head there right now. Oh, Philly's right here.
Increase ammo capacity. Increase kill XP, dude. I want one. I need another one, dude.
Another one.
I need another Barret's chest piece. The one I have right now is pretty decent, but I want ammo capacity, but it's good for now, you know? My armor is 3,226. Overall armor.
Nice, I got all teals from this opening of the field sealed cache. Mine's way better. Alright, I'm on my way.
256 armor.
Just put some stuff away. Damn, I can't believe I got it. I can't believe it did that to me, man.
What are the chances?
I know, what are the chances of that ever happening?
I knew it too, man. As soon as you get it, I was like, oh yes, we finally got to go to the dark zone.
I know, I was all ready to go to the dark zone. When we get it, it's fucking trash.
It's trash, dude. You don't want it?
No, I want to keep it. No, I want to keep it.
Wait, he's going to use it for a reclaimer's build.
Oh, yeah, I'm using it for a tactician build. Reclaimer tactician build.
Yeah, that's not bad, though.
I just have to figure out what pieces go where.
No! Damn it, he's gone.
Oh, man. Good man.
Sorry, Captain. Go. We've got to stay focused. You need to keep moving, agents.
You already?
Yep,
Philly right. Yet.
Where's Philly? Oh, we don't need Philly. We just started without him.
Wait, where is Philly? Oh, no, he had over there. Alright, whatever. Just meet us over here whenever you're ready. I'll rush.
Hey, at least I caught it on stream too, man.
I know, I still need to get my first one, even though I got my shit from Hex.
Oh, Hex gave it to you. You're lucky he gave it to you.
I traded him.
Dude, we did this so many times.
No, it's just lucky, you know? Fuck, man.
Oh, what the hell, he
at
died.
At least you got a one. Dang it, you know, at least you got it one time. I didn't even get it once, and I did this shit like 100 or something times.
I know. I feel like once you get it one time, it's gonna drop more frequently.
I can't believe Hex, dude, that fool. I did it one motherfucker, two times, and they got it on the second run. Like, I'm done.
He got it on his third
run. He's like, yes, I got it. I'm like, what the fuck?
I know, when I passed over the body,
understand.
I thought I was like, ooh, I got something. I saw something shiny. It was a quick second, right? And then I was thinking in my head, I was like, oh, fuck, it's the showstopper.
I know. Because you know when you get it, because it's going to pop out four items.
Yeah, it did.
Instead
it
of
popped
three.
Out four.
I thought I got it the other time, too. But then remember, I got the showstopper again.
Yeah.
I was like, oh, hell no.
Wow, I couldn't even heal myself, dude.
Throw my grenade.
Oh!
No! Oh, shit!
This one blew himself off with his own grenade!
Then they reset coming in like in a couple hours.
Two.
That's cool, they're actually good. I got hit on the floor.
I can't believe that shit happened, man. I wanted to go to the Dark Zone already. I wanted the Tommy gun.
I know. You have the Tommy gun? What the fuck? Oh, Ricky, the Tommy gun, the only attachment you can put on it is not a grip, it's an extended clip.
That's it?
Yeah, it's just an extended clip. So at least let us put a camo. I want a camo at least.
You can't put a camo on it?
No, you can't. Only,
that's gay!
That's what I said.
That's lame. Why would you make a gun like that? Press the button. I'm lying down, fuck this shit, I'm cold. Well, I mean, I fulfilled the purpose of the stream. I got the chest piece.
I didn't get it, and I still need one.
The hostage is being held on the roof. You need to clear it out.
Come on, Philly, let go. Welcome to the video.
David, shoot his epic, shoot his epic!
Miami won't be all retarded.
Move! Move!
Holy shit, that shit was loud as fuck. Which one was that?
Is that yours? I don't use kicks.
What the hell? I just shot my head on the floor! It's so bad. Dude, I'm doing battle runs right now, man. My runs are so bad right now. I can't.
You just mad at me because you know I got the best chest piece.
And I want that shit. Welcome to the stream, guys.
So lame.
Oh, you're rocking fire turret? I'm gonna do shotgun.
No, that's good.
Lau here. I just heard about Ramos, Captain. Glad we reached him in time.
Oh, man.
Sweet, I got the best chest piece, but why did I have to roll so stupid?
The building blueprints show a security control room down in the basement.
God roll chest piece, but fucking electronics. I'd be happy if it rolled stamina.
Or firearm, and then just put on armor.
Yeah. No, the game had to give it to me in electronics.
Eat that shit, man.
Well,
I didn't get my first one.
At least I know now that I could get it.
This is like my 100 and something run, dude.
I mean, you do have it, but it was because you had.
I say this is like 130. I ran like 130 times.
No, we're gonna keep farming this. If you wanna head to the dark zone, you can leave and go to the dark zone. I mean, if I got a pretty good roll, we would have head to the dark zone, dude.
Yeah.
Fucking stupid. Oh, oops.
I got him.
I didn't see you there.
Man.
Get over here, I got you, David.
There's a dirty run right now. Get over here.
Fuck, this is a sloppy run. We're all going down and shit.
What the hell? Oh my god, that was a sloppy run.
Yay!
They'll reach the main hall on your signal.
I got that chest piece. Dude, we could have been in the dark zone by now. Stupid ass game, giving dumbass rolls on a really good chest.
Oh, I see four. Oh, shit.
David, you better give me a chest. You better give me that chest.
I see four, unless I kill the enemy and they drop something over. And I've been no fucking, I better not be no showstopper, I swear to God, dude, I'd be so mad.
It up yet?
Oh, not yet.
I'm impressed, Agent. Tricky assignment, but you did what had to be done.
Yeah. You broke their spine, kid. With the leader dead, the rest are gonna scatter.
I don't think we're quite done with them yet.
I think the one of the whatever dropped the job.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I knew it. See, it did. Piece of shit, dude.
God knows we can't afford to lose any more personnel. I owe you, Agent. Hell of a job.
It dropped the vest over. If I can do it.
What are you talking about? Did you get it or no?
No, I didn't get it. The guy got killed over it.
Oh, okay.
And then he dropped it. Fucking blue cheese, bro.
Oh, I got all happy too. I was like, oh, he got it. Oh well.
It's either gonna be that or the fucking showstopper, dude.
I'm ready.
Did I collect all my Phoenix credits? Oh my god.
Oh man.
Like, yeah, it dropped the vest, but it was a fucking tactical vest.
Aww.
Thinking I knew it too, dude.
This is about taking the Rikers out at the knees. There's no one who can replace Lorraine Barrett. She's the one who organized the escape to Manhattan.
They're holding three of my people. If you can get them out before blowing the lid off, I'd be grateful.
All right. Get them out first, but don't jeopardize the mission. We're going in on your heels. You'll break end here.
Oh my god. About to do a dirty run right now. Oh my god.
Oh, where'd this guy go?
I'm here.
He's all quiet. I'm here.
What the fuck, Donald Trump? What's up, dude?
Donald Trump? The hell? Donald Trump's watching the stream?
For real, right? Big a change his name.
Hell, Hydra.
Do I know you? That's why you started my whole shit, my whole freaking PSN name. Damn. My aiming though.
Pop juice.
Anyway, stop moving, man. I smack that nigga. Lock me run, dude.
active echo beacon detected.
Oh, man.
Here we go, another fucking 20,000 runs.
For real.
Two hours later.
Agent, the hostage is being held on the roof. You need to clear it out.
My god.
Go get the sniper. Oh shit, you're one shot. Okay, just stay here. I got him. Just... What the hell is this dude doing? Oh, but, why does he have a tactician backpack? I thought he's running off now.
Dude, man, I'm fucking tapping L1 like crazy.
Thanks for that. My people are getting into position to breach the...
Well, and it said I used the heal.
No, you used it. When you fell down to the ground, you used it already. Like, you died using
it. Yeah, I was clicking it like... I was clicking it like crazy and I shouldn't even want to proc.
You know this game.
You know this game already. This game is not fun after a while.
The lady's just shooting invisible gun, everybody's just hacking. He's modding, guys. Watch out for the modder.
Who, me?
Like yesterday, remember me? I was shooting the invisible, I was shooting with a pistol.
Oh yeah. Hacker.
Should have recorded that shit.
Nah. I don't feel like
recording. And then send it to me.
Doesn't it take a long time though? To send it to you? Additional hostiles
inbound. No, send it to me on in the text. Like, just show me what the hell I did. Like, doing shit, all that stuff. $112,000 I'm getting ripped.
I'm coming.
Fuck, my dumbass be using the wrong gun.
Warning. Incoming hostiles detected.
The door's not even open! What is this? Okay, crawl into my healing thing and I'll revive you.
Yeah, I know. I'm crawling.
Whoa, Ricky, what the hell was that? Fucking acrobatic motherfucker.
I'm a ninja. Oh shit, let me close my door. Oh no.
So far so good. My strike squads are moving in. They'll breach the main hall on your signal.
David, I'm gonna have to end the stream pretty soon because...
Why?
Karaoke.
Oh, okay.
I mean, I fulfilled what I needed already. I farmed the Barret's chest piece and I got it. But I gotta farm for a better one.
Bro, me too. Oh my god, JTF Moko.
Oh, what the fuck? I got four. Oh, no. I got three. I thought I got four.
Hey, when the grenade blows up, off fucking hurt, dude.
Oh, yeah, I'm ending stream after this.
I'm impressed, Agent. Tricky assignment. You did what had to be done.
Yeah.
Alright, guys. This can be the end of the stream. Hope you guys like it. Please subscribe, comment, do whatever you like.
At least now we can get
catch you guys next time.